Tonight on Inside Report, Dantooine, pastoral backwater of the Galactic Republic, peaceful way station, or tempting target for the galaxy's most bloodthirsty criminals. Frontline reports tell us that Nova Blade pirates have invaded Dantooine, putting the Republic war effort in jeopardy. What drew pirates to this little-known planet? Illicit spice smuggling? Alien enslavement happening behind the scenes? Let's consult our panel of commentators.
Commander, what a pleasant surprise.
I heard about Dantooine.
Yes, a real mess. We've been using the planet as a way station for Republic ships headed to the front lines. It's located at the edge of Imperial space. This pirate invasion serves the Empire's interests all too well. But whether it's a conspiracy or a coincidence, losing Dantooine is not an option. Truth be told, our soldiers could really use your help. All of my units are committed. I don't have any reinforcements to send. Could you lend a hand?
I'd be glad to help. Who should I speak to when I arrive on Dantooine?
Major Vindo is in charge of the local garrison. She's working with the Jedi, Zai Uram, to coordinate the planet's defenses. I'll let them know to watch for you. Thank you for calling, Commander. Good luck.
Units 4 and 7 aren't responding. Could we send Unit 6 to check on them?
Unit 6 is patrolling the wind turbines. I'll see if the militia can spare anyone to look into the matter.
That'll do. Thanks. Solve a few hundred more problems like that, and we might not die till tomorrow morning.
I might be able to handle a few of those problems for you.
Commander! We were hoping you'd make it to this Giska shoot.
A second Jedi's skills will undoubtedly turn the tide in our favor. Welcome.
You've already heard about the pirates. We've got hordes of them out there burning, robbing, and killing everything they lay eyes on.
But we also have a second problem. General Dayrune suspected Imperial involvement, and he was correct. Sith agents have been spotted by our soldiers. The pirates are a raging Gundark. The Imperials are stalking Vorn Tiger. Somehow, we must defeat both beasts at once.
I prefer to think of it as a target-rich environment with a high opportunity-to-soldier ratio. Just like the recruiters promised.
I've fought the Nova Blades before. We'll have things under control in no time. Trust me.
We're coordinating operations from here. Take your pick of the problems at hand, and we'll feed you any intel we get.
May the Force be with you, friend.
Our scouts have picked up an inbound Nova Blades cargo ship. Could be carrying a whole mess of fresh weapons and ammo. A preemptive strike on the Nova Blade supply base might scare them into scrubbing the drop-off. If you're up for it, I'll forward the coordinates.
Is it on? Oh. Attention, Dantooine. If you are hearing this, then I, Yarvok of the Nova Blades, have seized control of the Dantooine power station. Please, do not panic or contact the military. This is a simple business transaction. For the low price of just 10... What? No, that is not what you said. Okay, fine, fine. You can edit this part out, yes? Now then. I, Yarvok of the Nova Blades, will return your reactor unharmed for the unbelievably low price of just 50 million credits. If you attempt to use force or do not pay, then blah blah blah, yada yada yada. We all know how this works. Lots of fire and screaming. Remember, there is absolutely no need for violence. You do not want to be shot. Yarvok does not want to waste ammunition. So please, just pay.
Uwagamu. Chi ha sette pugni lì sto vuoto, se gatto to muti. E chi ha ampassa do bisca wampa hupa. I sopta no piccionchi caputta ci otto pochise. Da bigisiku palieia piteie.
friendly visit.
Thank you.
done, Commander. Those Nova Blades could have caused major trouble with that thing. Thank you.
Look who's back. Get the General on the Hollow, would you?
Greetings, everyone. I was just reviewing the Major's latest report. Very impressive.
Just another beautiful day on Dantooine, sir.
Our success wouldn't have been possible without the Commander's aid. We were fortunate to have such expert help.
You have some impressive people here on Dantooine, General. The Republic is lucky to have you all.
You are too kind, my friend.
Just kind enough, if you ask me.
Keep up the good work, everyone. Daerun out.
We'd best get back to the Grindstone. In spite of all your fancy heroics, there are still a few pirates and imps left in the galaxy.
Farewell, Commander. May the Force be with you.